dance field guy, the Edmontosaurus. One of the biggest duck-billed dinosaurs was the Edmontosaurus. It was named after the city of Edmonton in Canada, near where his bones were first found. The Edmontosaurus is a herbivore that lived during the late Cretaceous period, over 65 million years ago. The Edmontosaurus could walk on all fours and run on two legs. Whoa, check out your duck bill. Dino dance field guide, the Edmontosaurus. Dino dance!